We are saddened to report to you tonight that Tehachapi teen Seth Walsh died today. The family says he was taken off life support system sometime this afternoon. Walsh attempted suicide at his home more than a week ago.
Come stop your crying, it will be all right. Just take
There are over 30,000 suicides each year.
That's one suicide every 17 minutes.
For every completed suicide,
there's an estimate of 100 to 200 attempts.
I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm.
He was outed as being gay on the internet, and he killed himself. Something must be done.
I will be here, don't you cry. Cause you will be in my heart. Yes, you will be in my heart. From this day.
Like all of you, I was shocked and saddened by the deaths of several young people who were bullied and taunted for being gay, and who ultimately took their own lives.
Why can't they understand the way we feel? They just don't trust what they can't explain. I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that different at all.
If you're in trouble, there are caring adults who can help.
Bullying does not stop at kids or school either.
It can happen anywhere.
From the workplace to the home.
Don't listen to them. What do they know? We need each other to have to hold. They'll see in time. I know.
Never replace those we've lost, but we can save lives now.
Be heard.
Be heard.
Be heard.
You never know who might be listening.
As a nation, we're founded on the belief that all of us are equal and each of us deserves the freedom to pursue our own version of happiness, to make the most of our talents, to speak our minds, to not fit in. Most of all, to be true to ourselves. That's the freedom that enriches all of us. That's what America's all about. And every day, it gets better.
Just look over your shoulder.